To let go. The past is the past, today is